for a knit right loop, all we'll be doing is knitting this right loop on the stitch below the one on the needle. Because it's hard to get into with the needle, we'll place it on the left needle and then knit it. Then we knit the stitch that's on the needle. Another way of doing this is to insert the right needle into the back of the same stitch, into the purl nub on the back, and knit it from that position. Then knit the stitch on the needle. That's knit right loop.